Congressman James R. Jones talks about jobs and priorities.
We're not afraid of hard work in Oklahoma. Given the chance, we'll outproduce anyone in any part of the country. We've got to set our priorities right. It doesn't make sense to increase foreign aid 29% while we're cutting back job opportunities here at home.
Congressman James R. Jones helped to cut Washington red tape to save jobs when they were threatened.
Too many people are out of work in America. It doesn't make sense, and it's just not fair.